Actually, I want to talk about the RAF Command Memorial. Dresden folk say it is abuse on them to have this memorial because it killed so many of them. I think they have mistaken for their own reasons because they started the war and a lot of people got killed. And of course, Germany doesn't want to remember the war. Why would they? But there's no reason for us to also erase the history from our books. Because Japan and Germany do not want to remember, that is one thing. That is understandable. But there's no reason for us to erase their memory. Of course, these pilots were not out to get Germany per se, or hate them forever, or kill them for no apparent reason. It wasn't like that. This is gross, and this is not what the memorial stands for. This stands for the men who, during the Battle of Britain as well, bombed the docks, you know, the barges and stuff like that, to prevent invasion. This is the men who took the war to the opposition and got it off the backs of the British folk. There had been blanket bombing of England, Coventry, London, fire bombing, and this was taken to the Germans. The idea was to save their fellow countrymen, the British. There had come the firebombing, the V1, the V2s, and as we know, only a few months after the Germans surrendered, there was the A-bombs. So who knows what they were protecting millions of British people from. That was their duty, and that's what they had to endure. And that's why they had to go and do those deeds. They didn't want to, they was asked to defend the country from being A-bombed even. But the firebombing in Coventry was a good enough example, anyway, even before thoughts of A-bombs. And that's why they was asked to do that job, and that's why they got killed. And that's why they need remembering and not forgetting, I think. And for the Germans to say you can't do something in this country is like what we fought the war for. And there's others saying this is disunity, it's upsetting people, we was all one. We were not all one before the war. This is not what the pilots fought for. The pilots weren't fighting for the EU of Europe, they were fighting for this nation and defending its people. Lest we forget the Jews and the Russians that the Germans killed. The pilots that had to do this job saved more Russians, Jews and all the British people, and who knows how many more people. You know, they might want to take up the whole world and A-bomb America. Who knows if they had a whole of Europe, the Germans, what they wanted to do with the rest of the world. And this is why they fought and died. Not because they wanted to kill people. They wanted to save people.